Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Once more, I'm asking you for your help to download Raid Shadow Legends. I need 9 downloads. By the time you see this on YouTube, ideally, I will have hit my goal. I'm trying to hit 81 downloads. The game is pretty fun. Mike has been playing it nonstop on his phone without any incentive, right? Oh my fucking god, I'm so tired of this cube. Or this client. Dude, this is the third time in 2 days that I have double-clicked on a card to zoom in on it, and it picks the card. I was literally going to take Primeval Titan. I guess we're taking Sundering Titan, because... Wrong Titan, Magical Online. Austin, thank you so much, man. Really appreciate it. Thank you for the download. Really appreciate it. You guys are awesome. MTG Pyro, don't be creeping, bro. Oh my god, I'm so mad. If it's a Sundering Titan draft now, I guess we're taking Gilded Lotus, right? Wow. I love Primeval Titan so much, man. Dekaru, how much does Cube support Brown Town? Frogler, download a game called Raid Shadow Legends sponsored me on Friday, and my goal is to get 80 downloads of the game. By this coming, let's say, Thursday, right? I'm at 72 right now. I need 8 more downloads. All you have to do is go to the link in the command raid. If you're watching on YouTube, it will also be down below in the description. You can just click on it. You have to go to the link, download the game, make an account, and play through the tutorial. It literally takes less than 5 minutes, to be honest with you. It costs nothing. It's totally free. It's a great way to support the channel without having to donate or anything like that. And, if you like it, you can keep playing. If not, don't worry about it. Woodfall Primus is good. It feels real dumb passing a Primeval Titan and still ending up in green. Welder Jordan and Forge Master seem good. So it's like... We're either hedging towards green ramp or hedging towards artifacts, and like I think we would take like P and Kieran and Alara if that was the case, because then we're still red. Maybe Smuggler's Copter. I'm gonna take Woodfall Primus. I think it's just stronger. Sylvan Carry added, no artifacts. I'm down. Woolamog too, though. Dang it. I think we're good on big fatties for now. Woolamog might come back too. Search for tomorrow? Probably better than Signet if we're actually green, so alright. I guess we're doing it. Green. Sky Sovereign was actually really hard for us to deal with the other day, and I think it's pretty decent in the green deck. I'm going to take it. It's also an artifact, so if we go red-green and we have like... is there Metalworker in here? Did you say Metalworker, Dekaru? Dekaru did indeed make the Dekaru cube. Funny how that works, right? Guys, I sent a bunch of comics off, graded comics, to get pressed and potentially regraded if they need pressing. I sent 32 books today. The shipping was $56. It weighed 35 pounds. And I went to go get insurance on the books. I was like, let's see how much these are worth. The total value of the shipment was like $15,000. And I was like... I can't afford to insure this. I'm just going to let it happen. I'm going to take Voracious Hydra. Definitely not a humble brag. This is definitely a collection that I've spent a long time building. It's more about like, it's more of a terrifying brag because I'm like, okay, finger, like I've never had a problem with priority mail. It has signature confirmation and delivery, like, and tracking, like obviously. So like, you know, I'm not too worried about it. I guess it's, I don't think it's Caravan because I think we can do better. I think it's Plow Under because it's just a solid green card. Metamorph came back. Also, Mirari's Wake. Ooh. Mirari's Wake seems OP. Metamorph seems OP too. These are both OP cards. These are just both great. Wake is a trap? Whoa! I got wrecked by Caleb because he played Mirari's Wake, and then in the very next draft I played Mirari's Wake and I wrecked. So I was like, I'm surprised to hear you say that. I'm gonna take the Metamorph because I think it's more generally good, and we can also not have to be white, so that's nice. I'll just take the Thrag Tusk. Oh look, they're trying to make us be white anyway. Okay, sure. All right. You just set up a heist, sir. Oh, man. Can't you just look up their value yourself? What does that mean? Karn is great. The Ulamog did not come back. I mean, taking Incubation Druid first pick is never impressive, but it's just one of those good cards that you just want to have for your deck, you know. Elspeth also very good. We do have Sun Petal Grove. We have Gilded Lotus. Search for our Summon Carriada. We have a lot of white sources. Could just be Elspeth, actually. I bet Incubate. Yeah, I'm just taking the Elspeth. I bet Incubation Druid comes back. No lands, no great green cards. Sandworm Convergence could be good. I don't think we're a Goreclaw deck. I think we just want the Convergence. I think we just want a bunch of fat things. Oh, Thran Dynamo? Now we're talking. Now we're cooking with gas. I want to go Thran Dynamo, tap Thran Dynamo, play Metamorph, copy Thran Dynamo. That's the world I want to live in. I do not think we need a Terastodon. I think we'll just take Banishing Light because we're being white. Yeah, because I see the Wild Growth is white bordered, and I'm just like, oh god, it's probably like the one white border card in the whole deck, in the whole queue rather. I bet the only reason WotC makes 540 card cubes and it's a requirement is because they just don't have it programmed for 360. That would be my guess. Because that's a weird requirement. Dimir Signet. I mean, what if you tap one to make two colorless, right? Like, that's what you have to look at here. Overgrown Tomb's not great. Giant Militant's not great. I'll just take the Signet. Manglehorn seems good. I'm obviously much more fond of Rexage. How do I know where the Destroyer Soul? You'll know. Oh, we are at 72, though. I don't know what happened, but... Oh, yes, I do. I think it was Austin. Was it 72nd? I don't think we have enough artifacts for Forge Master. We have, like, 3 artifacts before turn 5. And not before turn 6, rather. No, we just don't have enough artifacts for Forge Master. Knight of Autumn. Speaking of Manglehorn. I will take a Knight of Autumn. Same situation. You just take it and you consider it colorless. I'll just take Oblivion Ring, I guess. Vindicate's real nice. Aether Hub's fine. Let's take Precursor Golem, actually. Soldier. History. I'm just taking all the white cards now, because... Also, yeah, like I've noticed, I feel like artifact and enchantment removal is at a premium in this format. Yeah, this is what 35, 32 graded comics looks like in a box ready to be shipped. To be fair, this box fit perfectly. It was actually incredible how well they fit in that box, so. Oh boy. I'll take Soul Herder. Don't take my white. Oh, Team J-Bro is passing to me. That's hilarious. That's wonderful, man. Oh, yeah. Don't tell him GG Pyre, I took that. I mean, I'm just gonna say yes, he's top trophy getter without even looking. Let's check. Yep, there he is. It's unreal, dude. It's unreal. He's trophied more times than drafts I've done, and I stream full time as a job. I don't understand it. It's mind-blowing to me how he doesn't multi-queue or like, I don't get it. I just really don't get it. Like, I stream Saturday and Sunday too. Both days, because I like this cube. Fractured Identity. I mean, I'm gonna be honest, there's no way I take Elvish Mystic over Fractured Identity. It's just never happening. It's so easy to splash, right? We have Sylvan Carry added, Search for Morrow, the one island we put in because of Search for Morrow, Gilded Lotus. And that's four blue sources right there, not including if we get this Chromatic Lantern on the wheel. Yeah, it's not even close. This card is just so high. It's just so high. I'm just taking Signet here. It's on color. Also, that's the stupid little thing. The little gentleman didn't come back. What do you call it? The incubation druid? Yeah, like this card is bonkers in here. I don't think Sprawl is better than Signet at all. I love you guys. Toasty Bear, thank you so much for downloading Raid Shadow Legends. Really appreciate it. I'm at 73. I need seven more downloads. Like, the thing is, I know we can do it. I think it is Barrens. I agree. I don't think Sprawl is better because it has to be put on on a forest. I mean, I think we're going to have a lot of forest, but still. Agent of Treachery. 73 out of 80. So close, dude. It makes blue, but we have to name blue with it at the very beginning of the game. Like the times where it's good is like turn one, and like you play it on turn one, and you're it's I feel like it's unlikely we're gonna name blue with one blue card in our deck. So like, unless you draw it on turn seven and you need the blue source, like I don't think it's it feels like it's. I think Orion Frostfang is great. Ripjaw Raptor is not as good, but we don't really have a deck that's taking advantage of this. I'd download more than one time if I could. I appreciate you. The Arctic Avenger with the gifted sub. Thank you so much, man. Also, if you guys do so sign up, I don't know if he's still gonna do it because I don't want to imply that he needs to or has to because he's been super generous. But Arctic Avenger was mentioning the other day that he would gift a sub if you guys signed up. So Solemn Simulacrum seems great. Tribe Elder might be better. Because we don't have a lot of early acceleration. I don't actually like Vivian in this deck. I want to take Tribe Elder. Yeah, they both get blue. That seems fine. Oh, Glacial Fortress seems... Oh, Farseek seems even better. Right? Yeah, right? Right? I mean, this is great and all, but this gets us... We put one island, one plains in the deck, and then we're good. Eh. I'll take it. I don't love it, but I'll take it. I'm not going to play Mass Manipulation. Give her Rinse and Unbreakable Formation aren't great. Porcelain Legionnaire is fine. Treasure Cruise is meh. Oh, there's the Rex Sage. I think it's... I mean, it's obviously worse than Knight of Autumn here. But I do like having Manglehorn, Rex Sage, and Knight of Autumn. This is... I'll play this as our 23 card. We can take the Mirror Signet out, I guess. I'm sure we can find something better in the next... This is 22, 16, 38, seven, next seven picks or so. Temple Garden. That's a nice pickup. A non-basic blue source would be nice. If that Glacial Fortress wheels, that'd be great. If they get the next download, next 20th minute, sure thing. Dude, Arctic Avenger, you're awesome. I appreciate you, buddy. Yeah, can you imagine how good Primeval Titan would have been? Fucking insane. Yeah, so if you guys download Raid Shadow Legends in the next 15 minutes to help me out for free, takes less than 3 minutes, Arctic Avenger will gift you a sub. Just make sure you use like your Twitch name so it'll pop up and I know who you are. Giant Killer actually seems decent here. Just fine removal. Hedron Archive. Okay. Meh. Meh. Not sure if that's right. Yeah, it's 100% right. Primeval Titan is a very solid pack one, pick one. Why did you skip Primetime? Because Magic Online as a client is not fantastic. The word works for both the Glacial Fortress tabling and the Magic Online sentence that I was trying to complete. That's... I'll pay it forward. Next gift is on me. Toasty Bear's gift the next sub. Forever signs out for Raid Shadow Legends. Super easy to do. Takes less than 5 minutes. For those, I'm pretty sure the people in the chat will vouch that it's super easy to do, and it's not like a pain in the butt. We have one cut to make. I actually like how this deck turned out. Might just be Hedron Archive. Yeah, that was not like that. Like that was just yesterday, Golden Goose. I'm pretty sure that's been better. Oh, snap. Incoming. It just said someone. I think that's when it's anonymous, maybe? Or like the... I don't know who that is, though. How can we gift you a sub if it was just someone? I think it is Archive. It does draw us cards, though. Like it's... We could just take out Ripjaw Raptor. I don't think Ripjaw Raptor is great here. I don't know. This is also kind of a cool, like, Bant control deck, honestly. Can confirm super easy game isn't half bad. Yeah, there's... it's funny. I said it the other day on stream, but, like, Mike was playing it till 5 in the morning. And, like, Denmark, if that was you, maybe. I'm up to 74 now. And it did just go off, so... Hold on, let me do something real quick. Let me copy this and I'll put it up here and then you guys can see like how we're looking. Okay. Does that look the same? Yeah. Okay. That's the same thing. Cool. So now it's on screen and you guys can see the progress in real time. Is there anything else I gotta do to make an account? Yeah. I mean, if you didn't make an account, I feel like you did not do the thing. It was me. Gift. You already have a sub, you liar. And you've already gifted subs yourself. This is unbelievable. Facebook tells me that saying Raid is fun is super fake. Oh, man. Steven, I assume we're Facebook friends and you saw that post. I'm going to take out Ripjaw Raptor. I think. I don't think so. Maybe not. I'm taking out Hedron Archive. Dang it. I think it's just 1-1. This is 1-2-3 carry added. Skur Tribe Elder, Farseek, Search for Tomorrow, Gilded Lotus. That's like 8 sources of blue for 1 blue card. That's totally fine. And white, it's literally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This is 8, 9, 10. Hold on. This is 8, 9, 10. They're suggesting 10 lands to us, right? Oh, because we removed 3 of these. I was like, but why? 10, 11, 12. Do we just add 1 more of each just to be safe? I don't get it. I don't understand. I'm going to add 1 more white. Oh, Mana Tithe. You know you want it. You guys know I love a Mana Tithe more than anybody. I just don't feel like this is the place for it. But with your luck, 17 is probably right. Dang. I mean, if we're able to land a Sundering Titan and have to kill one of our own planes, I'm like, it's whatever. I'll deal with it. Because we do have Banishing Light and O-Ring and double white for Elspeth, so I do want to make sure we're able to cast those. Yes. Ship it. Okay. I'll give it a shot. I feel like this is reasonable to keep. Maybe not. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I think we have enough top end to draw something new. I don't want to have like a... Oh, dang it. I forgot we don't have anything to like help this out. I guess we'll just... it doesn't matter. How does it know I downloaded it for you? You literally have to download it through the link that's in the chat. The link has my name in it. So if you download it through that link, then like you'll... that's how it'll know. Interesting. Okay, that's pretty good. Because now we can play that and cycle the Ash Barons. I actually feel like we just get another green source here. Yeah, all right. Okay, didn't realize I actually had to click that link. Wow, unbelievable. Oh boy, that's exciting. Oh boy, I'm excited. See, now I feel like we should have gotten a different color, but we do have Gilded Lotus, so we can just play the Gilded Lotus first. Ha! Fantastic. Just get it out of here. We could wait till next turn, but I don't want that mana. Like, if we draw a 4-drop, or if we want to play Oblivion around the Dreadwander, or like... Oh, that was such a good hit, dude. Let's get this guy out of here, because they can get it back, and we'll also just play Giant Killer. So next turn, we can either play... Oh, man, that's good. And plus it gives us 8 mana, which is basically the top end between Woodfall Primus, Sundering Titan, etc. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Surprisingly annoying. Wow. It's impressive the amount of plans that ruined. All right, well, we're still got Fractured Identity. Not bad, not bad. Do I just want that? It's not impressive, right? Yeah, make your stupid snake. I don't even care. That doesn't do anything, though. They do have 2 cards in hand, though, so, like... It just doesn't seem worth it, you know? Put 2 counters on this so they can survive an attack with Ophiomancer. Or it can die to a Dismember. And now I'm wishing I just gained 4. Murderous Cut. Still wishing I gained 4. Alright, well, they have 2 cards.
We've got incoming.
Shaker of Milk, man. Thank you so much, dude. Alright. Well, I'm really tempted to Fractured Identity that... Because, like, if we're in control of the smokestack, that seems good. Shaker from Milk, thank you so much, dude. 75, we're halfway there. And by halfway there, I mean from the 70 we started at today, but we're way closer than halfway there. Yeah, I think we just have to do this. I mean, like... Take my hand. Because, like, if we control the smokestack, like, he who controls the smokestack controls the means of production, I think. Okay. This is our turn. So we put the counter first, right? All right, sure. Ophiel may have been better when they have smokestack. That seems terrible. Yeah, it was a solid draw. Like, now they sack 1, and then we sack 1, and then they sack 2, like... Well, I mean, like, you guys know that, like, we take Ophiomancer, we sack 1 snake, right? And then they put 2 counters on smokestack, and we sack 1 snake and something else. Then they put 3 counters, and then, like, it just gets out of control. But, like, if we can leave this on 1 or 2, probably 2 because of snake. I could just keep going. How many years have I been playing Magic? 25. Right, they sack their token for the first activation. I mean, you know, Smokestack gets more than one counter on it, right? I'll take three here. At the beginning of your attempt. Right, so we're going to sack one thing here. I mean, we also just get to sacrifice the smokestack, you guys. Sacrifice one permanent. I think it's just planes here. Well, that's a big boy. Dude, people excited about casinos opening up are fucking maniacs. What did the smokestack cost you? Everything. Okay, I think we're just going to sacrifice Smokestack here and, like, Thrag Tusk. Yeah, that seems fine. Dealer Coker Raid is on the screen now, buddy. You will know as much as you will know as soon as I do, my dude. Yeah, let's put a counter on it. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, this feels fine. Oh, I assume that is you, Dealey Coker. Is that correct? The funny thing is... Oh.
Another one.
Pimp! Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it. We are three away. Oh, my God. You guys are wild. This is amazing. I appreciate you guys tremendously. And we're definitely blocking Scrap Heap Scrounger. They don't have any creatures in their graveyard, so it's basically just killing it. Did you Poshi ever pop up? Probably not.
Thank you.
That dude's a deadbeat. All right, so we're going to four here. Oh, Toasty Bear with the gifted sub. Man, you guys are awesome. Thank you guys so much. And if we can hit a land, we get to Woodfall. I mean, it's not super exciting, but definitely holds down the fort. Unless they go Grey Merchant here. Puts us to one. Racky Khaki. Ha! Okay, so we get to die because instead of drawing a land, we're throwing down. Well, that's fine. That's fine. No, I mean for the raid thing where I'm trying to help you and all you claim my beat has died. Hey, buddy. I know what you're talking about. I was just making a joke. Alright? You need to settle down. You're acting ridiculous. I don't think any of these cards would be good. Like, Ophiomancer... Dude, let me tell you, Ophiomancer is surprisingly good in this cube. I'm just going to smit. I don't think our... Bringing mana time... You know, I don't think that's going to really do what we want it to do. I do think Thrag Tusk into Sky Sovereign would be nice. History of Benalia might help, but I don't like our odds of hitting double white by turn three. So. Smoky Lucky. Oh, I just found out my mom had a COPD attack and had to be... Oh, man. Smoky Lucky. I hope she's okay, dude. God, tell your mom to quit smoking. Smoky Lucky, man. Thoughts are with you, bud. I mean, the funny thing is, thankfully, in the hospital, you're likely safer from COVID, so... Jeez, rough. Oh boy, that could... Well, we do have Night of Autumn. No white sources. Ooh, that's all right. Let's do that. Okay. And thankfully, since our president's taking malaria drugs, we're all super different. God fucking Jesus. Oh my God. Okay, the zigs.
Okay.
Oh god, all these creatures have to go. Well, we're definitely banishing lighting this thing, and then we'll... Yeah, we have to, right? We can't give them a turn with this, is the problem. I'm having some of this indulgent trail mix, guys. I feel like this is too slow to, like, really get out of hand, so. When does the injecting Clorox start to help? I haven't noticed any results yet. You'll get results soon, don't worry. Man, the Ziggs is on a fucking roll tonight. Oh, you just keep on holding on. You'll be alright. Really? That's actually fine. Now we're just gonna shoot this thing with the bird. With the fat ship. Shoot him down, shut him down, shoot him, open up, shop. Also, we play Thrag Test next turn. We attack, we kill their 3/3. Perfect. Should Sky Sovereign have lifelink? Probably. I feel like that would be a good strategy. Solid R&D. That's an Epochrysite. That's a land. That is a coalition. Oh, I like that one. Hunter, stop it. Knock it off. We could Oblivion Ring their Oblivion Ring to get our Banishing Light back, and then we can Banishing Light this. Play this Trag Tusk. Hey, it's a Trag Tusk. So then we're gonna crew. Oh, beep beep. Coming through with my boat. This card's very, very good. Shoot it. Put it in the trash can. Oh, bye bye. I agree that Dreadhorde Invasion. I feel like Dreadhorde Invasion is also a trap. Plus, like, once you kill, like, the one creature, like, they just start over and they can't even attack with it. So if you have a way to, like, get rid of a 1-1 each turn, like, they just take a point every turn. Necrotal. Buddy, you know how Thragtusk works? Now I just get a blocker. Oh, 100% block Hypocrisite. I have so much time. Three time counters? Sure. Sure. You got it. Well, I guess we're going to be seeking. Far seeking, that is. Hunter, will you knock it off? You're being ridiculous. All right, let's just attack. And aren't they just dead here? Don't they just die to their own Dreadhorde invasion here? Well, that's kind of cool. How many cards do we have that work well with Soul Herder? We could put Precursor Golem and Thrag Tusk. Woodfall Primus. Knight of Autumn.
Huh.
That's kind of cool. Let's try it. Right? Right? Soul Herder, Rexage. Manatide is really going to change this game. With great risk comes great reward for you. I'm a fan. Did they even have great giant killer targets? Oh, they had the 7-5. The 7-6. I think we can take a Ripjaw Raptor, maybe. Eh, that guy's good, though. That guy's going to draw some cards, I bet. Take out Gilded Lotus. Okay. Also, we did see Banishing Light and Dreadhorde Invasion, so. Archon might have been decent with the Blinky Boy. Definitely keeping this, though.
A new warrior.
Dylan R, thank you so much, man. Two away. Oh my god. Archon makes our sandworms 3/3s. Oh dang. What are your thoughts on the B&R announcement today? I mean, everything was necessary. They didn't do anything unreasonable. They did things that are probably better for the formats in question. And also, it's weird to see a card banned in Vintage, because that's literally the point of Vintage, is that you can play all cards. It's very, very strange to me. Eh, whatever, that combo still wins us the game. Yeah, even 3/3 Sandworms every turn still wins you the game, buddy. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, did they miss a land drop? Oh boy, they did. Well, oh my god. Two more, dude. We're so close. All right. I mean, they can still Lingering Souls us again, so we do have to find a way to, like, mitigate 411 flyers. The antibody, it's worth noting that you don't only ban cards because they're overpowered, you ban them because they encourage unhealthy play patterns. So you're not just banning it because, like, hey, if you have a companion, if I have a companion, it's totally cool. You're not just banning it because the power levels are equal if everyone's playing companions. You ban them because the play patterns they create are unhealthy. And they don't breed innovative deck building or, like, decision making. So... So Karn goes up to 6, then goes down to 2. I guess we're just attacking, right? Knight of Autumn buys us a turn. If they want to trade here, I'm totally okay with it. All I know is that I love games when people are guaranteed to play the same cards over and over again every game. I don't feel that's true. I feel like that's a lie. Let's play Karn. Did you see the results from the latest Pioneer League? Out of all the decks provided, only one didn't... Oh, Jesus. That's ridiculous. There's just no reason to not play them. That's the problem. Like, hey, would you like to start the game with one extra card in your hand? Okay. Well, that's it, I guess. I got love and hate mixed up again. One second, I gotta go call Mike's mom back. What does that even mean? Is it because you told her you hate her? And you really love her? That's romantic.
Thank you.
Arctic Avenger with the gifted sub to Dylan R. Thank you so much, man. And Dylan, thanks for the download, buddy. Really appreciate it. Okay, well. Ophiomancer once again. Elspeth and Fractured Identity. Oof. Oof. Well, we're never going to get that Elspeth, I guess. Let's get rid of this guy, and we'll also... suspend search. We'll get that island yet. Yeah, I mean, I don't blame people who are, like, kind of fed up with MTG right now. Like, I mean, I can't remember the last set that didn't have a banned card in it. I mean, it's just kind of silly. I would love to get a land. A land would be nice, right? Scrap heap scroungels. Hey, we did it. We got the land. Let's Knight of Autumn your stupid scrounger, because then we can also block the snake. We take 3. I feel like we're getting somewhere here. Right, it does make it hard to buy paper cards. Like, think about it. Like, they banned cards in From Ikoria, like, almost before the set was even able to be purchased in paper. Like, that's kind of weird, man. And I also think that's why they didn't ban them in Standard, Modern, or Pioneer, is because they want to make sure they can sell some cards. Well, just to be pedantic, Modern is not an Eternal format. Cast you, get an island. I just want more lands, to be honest with you. Soul Herder, interesting. Non-rotating, my bad. That's okay. It's literally a pet peeve of mine, so it's you didn't. It's totally fine. Totally, totally fine. It's just me being totally pedantic. God, Soul Herder into Woodfall Primus? Can you imagine? I guess it's just Raptor. We're not going to fraction identity this guy. Don't care about that. I guess we'll play Rippy J. Wow. I'm a philosopher. I love a pedantic. Let's be clear. It's the technically, Oh, cool. Cool, cool, cool.
Shut up and take my money.
Oh, I'm taking someone's money? Spreading the love for the amazing... Dude, Cassius, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate you, buddy. Thank you, dude. Good gravy. That is amazing, and I appreciate you immensely. Cassius, thank you, dude. Soul Herder should have flying. It's very big. I mean, we're just going to fracture identity here, right? I'm at 9. It gets one spirit off the board. It also takes care of the Grim Harrow specs. So, if we can hit a land, we get to go Woodfall Primus, kill one of their lands, Soul Herder next turn, kill two of their lands, and it's all downhill. Oh my god, Jesus! I mean, if we're just like not doing well here, unfortunately, why doesn't this have reach? Why don't any of these things have reach? They're all friggin' huge. That doesn't do anything, unfortunately. 1, 2, 3. I mean, just playing this guy as a blocker seems terrible, but... not really sure we have an alternative, you know what I mean? I mean, he taps a flyer, but yeah, I don't know. Maybe we should have played him a little bit ago. For some reason, I actually like. I think I've just sort of blocked it out that he like does things on the board. That's probably pretty weird. Metamorphing a spirit token is rough because it means we can't play Soul Herder. I think we're in pretty bad shape here, unfortunately. I think we definitely trade Soul Herder for Grim Harrow Specs if they want to do that. Maybe not. Maybe we just block with Giant Killer. Thrag Tusk could be a good draw. Huh. I'm blocking. So here's the thing. Like, if we don't draw Thrag Tusk. Actually, we can just make a token next turn and block with that, so. With Metamorph. Thrag Tusk would be a great draw here. If they don't somehow kill us for 2. Gray Merchant. They got 4 mana. You know what? I guess we're not dead. Hilarious. Sure. Well, we got 6 mana. Thragtusk, Thragtusk, Thragtusk. Wrong 5 drop. Alright, well. Banning the companion mechanic from cards that are being problematic is really not a great solution. You don't want to have certain cards with companion that do one thing and other cards with companion that do another. You either do all of the cards with companion, errating the ability so they all work the same, or you do nothing. It's like if you had 10 cards with flashback, right, and 5 of them did one thing with flashback, and 5 of them did another. It's too confusing. I'm tired of it. The last year I built Hogak for Modern, Jeskai Breach for Legacy, and Temur ran in 6. I may have played 5 local events with the 3 decks combined over that time. Well, maybe you should stop building the broken degenerate decks. Did you ever think about that, Sunny D? No, I'm kidding. I know that feeling. That sucks. It really sucks. Keep. Oh yeah, this is a good hand. We're doing it. I know this guy helps start Eldrazi Winter. Wow. How dare you? How dare you? I'm going to get an island here because we're going to get a temple garden with this guy. I'm such a consistent 2-1-er in cube that it's just like, it doesn't even surprise me. I'm just like, oh yeah, first round loss, that's fine. I expected it. Turn through Ripjaw Raptor seems good. I don't know what's going on with my throat there. This is a solid curve. Didn't need top 8 of Pro Tour or whatever? I don't know. Guys, it was so long ago. I was a different man then. What are the odds this resolves? It's like 0, right? 0% when they have Steam Vents, Sulfur Falls, haven't played anything. Odds of Raptors? This is what I'm saying. This is what I'm saying. They're like, you know what? I'll just pass. I got 3 counter spells in my hand. Oh, that's frustrating. Well, I don't think they're going to have mana drain in this one, but I see your point. Okay. Let's see what this guy can do. I mean, now Misdirection is out. Oh, wow, just dissolved. Mana Draining Whelk. Got him. I'll bounce your guy. Fascinating. How hard are people to play Chaos Draft for digital MTG? Well, they do Chaos Drafts. Anybody, I can't tell if you know about the fact that they do have Chaos Drafts on Magic Online. Like, they just, I think they just had one before this cube, actually. I spent like 100 Brazilian bucks on the playset of Gataxian Probe. The fact that you call them Brazilian bucks is pretty hilarious. How did the pre-selection work? The pack selection works? I don't know. It's just random, I think. Okay. All right, I'm just going to keep playing Big Fat Idiots until you want to counter these things. Oh, okay. Man, when you stagger shock your opponent and then they just play Thrag Tusk, it feels real bad, I think. I can't believe we're at 78 out of 80 for this Raid Shadow Legends downloads. I feel like there's no way, like, there's no way we don't finish it by the end of the stream, right? Like, 2 downloads? Come on. The thing is, like, I like both Arena and MTGO, but, like, the problem is Arena doesn't offer me a lot of the formats that I really, really enjoy, like Pioneer, Modern, Cube Drafts, things like that. Oh, I overpaid. Okay. Let's mega the 1/1s, huh? Mega the 1/1s, huh? Elspeth's a hell of a drug. I've been putting off going to work. Arctic Avenger, man, you gotta go to work. You can't just hang out and support me all day. Arctic Avenger, are you in Canada? Does it work if I download and uninstall it without playing it? Well, you have to play through the tutorial. It takes less than 5 minutes, dude. It's definitely not a huge commitment, I promise.
McDonald's. He's McDonald's.
I'm going to get rid of this thing. And they're going to be like, counterspell. And then I'll be like, I'm going to get rid of this thing. And they're going to be like, oh, yep, that'll do. All right. Well, we nailed it. They definitely do both have their ups and downs. Oh, none of it. Okay. All right. Well, I'll have none of it.
Oh, I made a none of it joke. Holy shit, you've probably heard so many of those in your life. Dear God.
I think Arena is... So it's funny you say that. Arena, I think Arena is cheaper, but also, like, Magic Online has gotten significantly less expensive because of Arena, so it's kind of funny. Additionally, if you guys are trying to play, like, Modern, Pioneer, Standard, stuff like that, Mana Traders has an awesome subscription service, and it's actually what I use to get my cards for those things. So you can check out the link and promo code down below. You can get 20% off your first 3 months of any subscription with my link and promo code at ManaTraders.com. This has been an advertisement for ManaTraders.com. I'm just gonna submit. MTGO does let you sell your cards, right? Like, so if I wanted to cash out MTGO, which I literally can never see myself doing because there's no point, I could. I'm gonna keep this hand. Any one land in 2 turns puts us on the road. Why are you stupid planes? Dang it. Oh. We have 3/2 drops. Come on. Come on, Dekaru. It's going to be it's going to be right here. It's going to be wonderful. There it is. Perfect. Into this guy. Fantastic. Never didn't have it. I don't know what to tell you.
They can't daze us. They could force of negation us. Force of pact of will. Force of negation. Yeah, that's right. I did it right. What do you know about the form? Got him. Totally wrecked him. Wrecked him.
Shut up and take my money.
Damn near killed him. This has been bugging me even six. Music Manly, I'm so sorry. I'm glad we could remedy this. Oh, suggestions for Frank. Here's a Netflix suggestion for me on my phone. It says Master of None, the Ali Al-Chan's Aziz Ansari show. I really hope I enjoy that Aziz Ansari show that I've watched probably two or three times already. Oh man, K-Command would be, well, it'll be all right. I only get this. A land would be great. I said a land. Unbelievable. I kind of want to get Rekrenko, right? I guess Netflix is not wrong. That's a fair point. I had not considered that. If you get 81 downloads, is that better than 80? No. But it does tempt me to chat with them and be like, hey, you got any higher goals? Did Frank just make up the card Force of Pact of Will? Don't worry about it. Netflix keeps recommending The Office, and I keep watching. You and me both, buddy. I'm actually watching through Mad Men for like the third time. Fuck, that show's so good, dude. If you guys have not seen Mad Men, I would definitely recommend seeing Mad Men. Parks and Rec, also very solid. Well, I'm going to be 79. If you don't make it, it's someone else. Van Wedge, I appreciate you, buddy. I appreciate you.
A new download.
Oh, Goblin McNoggin. I don't even know who that is. How come Frexy Metamorph can't copy Chandra? How do I like Community? I like Community less than Parks and Rec and less than The Office. So I like Parks and Rec and The Office because the characters are silly, but they're also serious, right? Like, they're talking about real relationships and real problems and real things. I almost feel like Community is too slapstick. The characters are too zany, right? Like, they're not serious enough. And I think the show is good. But I just don't think it's what I'm personally looking for when I watch a comedy like that, right? I don't think it's bad by any means. Don't get me wrong. Community gets too meta to be genuine. I can agree with that, yeah. Whereas, like, when I watch The Office, I feel like I am watching these people. They're a little crazy, and they all have their flaws. But, like, when I'm watching The Office or Parks and Rec, like, I'm still watching genuine, like, human experiences, like, happening with these people, and that's enjoyable to me. I hate this genre. I don't know how to deal with it. Do we just play Rippy? Rippy McJarrison? No, don't do that. I mean, I'm sure they can. They're just going to have Necrotal, and they're just going to kill it, right? Guys, we're at 79 out of 80. This is unbelievable. Oh yeah, The Wire is also fantastic. Shit. Van Wedge, I believe in you, buddy. You're going to do it. You're going to be the one that pushes us over the top. Fascinating. Oh, hey. Hey. Hey, that's pretty good. I'm still going to attack Chandra in case they have a counterspell. Oh, I guess we're not going to attack at all. You're as cold as ice. You're willing to tap my dinosaur. We're in the end game now. Ah, fuck. That movie's so good. Endgame's another movie I could just watch over and over and over. What's going on with Black... Hold on, what's going on with Black Widow? Has it been confirmed? Release date, April 24th. Okay, so I guess it's not coming out April 24th. What I meant was, has it been confirmed, like, the new date that it's going to be released? We have a virus, right? No, no, I mean, I just haven't heard... I haven't heard the updated, like... Because usually they'll be like, we're pushing this back to June, or, like, you know, whenever. Whenever that may be. So it's funny to me that I just didn't... I feel like I would have known. Yeah, we're just going to suspend this guy. Look at all my enchantments. Anyone see Bloodshot? I don't give a shit about Valiant, anything Valiant. I'll be honest with you. Like, I just have no emotional connection to any Valiant comics, whether it's like Bloodshot, Rye, Exo Manowar, Turok. Like, none of these comics resonate with me. And, like, I just have such a bad taste in my mouth from, like, the 90s comic, like, bullshit explosion nonsense. Like, everything had a hollow foil cover. Everything had a chrome die cut cover with, like, a chromium embossed, like, bullshit. Like, it was so terrible for comics. You're willing to sacrifice our love. Why'd this song get stuck in my head? Does anybody know? I'm gonna get in there. Oh, some movie theaters in Utah are letting you rent out the whole theater for 20 people, popcorn and drinks for $320. That's actually a good idea. But how do you know those 20 people? Like, 20 people's a lot. That's not necessarily social distancing. Oh, what up, Tacky7? Tell Belgium I said what up. Oh, blank. Black email, as Mike would call you. I appreciate the update if you got one here. There's no update here. Wait, there might be. November 6th? April to May, June, July, August, September, October. 7 months? That's a fucking delay, dude. Wow. That's wild. Well, you can choose the 20 people, but I'm like saying, if you're choosing 20 people, they're not like going to be in the same house with you, right? So you're choosing like... people from multiple different households. So how do you know they're being safe, you know? That's my point. Like, if it was just like you and everyone in your family can go and you're in your house, I'll be like, all right, cool, we'll just go. But like, once you start adding like they can be from anywhere, well, all right. For 320, it could be 1 to 20. So I'll be like, I'm gonna bring three dudes for $120. How long is Decker keep up? Until Wednesday morning, I believe. We should watch Black Widow together. Oh, they didn't come at me. I'm not even going to sack this guy because we're going to get this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's going to be 6. There's going to be 7. The only situation where I regret not sacking this is if we draw one of our 2 8 drops, which is not going to happen. Don't be silly. All right. Things are happening in the second main phase. Yep, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. So now I am going to crack this because It doesn't do much on the board. And we're definitely going to copy this idiot. Plus, if Niv-Mizzet chooses to shoot the Sakura Tribal just to get it off the board, we're just going to get the same land, only it's going to be tapped. Well, they do get to draw a card and deal us one, so that's pretty good. But then we get to Farseek and kill their Pyromancer. So that's okay. This Goblin Welder seems really out of place. Okay, well, that's not what we're looking for. Oh, we can also shoot our own Ripjaw Raptor in the future, too. Yeah, what Mike said. Did y'all get the new Little Caesars last night? Yeah, it was all right. Dang it, Brady. I appreciate it. Thank you so much, dude. Don't even worry about it, man. The dang it was for it not installing, not for like you and being unable to do it. Draw four a turn? Wait, how? I'm just gonna kill this guy.
You guys nailed it.
Fucking did it, y'all. Oh my god, we did it. I love you guys. So fucking grateful. You guys are amazing. Thank you guys so much, man. Wow. What a wild thing. Thank you guys. Times a bajillion. We have nothing we can hit with Farseek. That's really sad. I'll play this. Wow, this is great. You guys are amazing. I'm super excited, man. That's so cool. It was me. Was it you? Why didn't it show the name? I believe you. Man, you guys are great. Mike, thank you, dude. How did you do it? You don't even have a computer. Mike's like, I'm on his laptop. Oh, Mike, how many people do they have in there? How many people are up at the Blizz? Wait, so we shoot, draw. Oh, I see. Oh, wow. $60 in the whole company? That's like, wow, that's insane. Yeah, that's like nothing. That's like two people a building. Yeah, there's two in my building. Nice. Mike, how come you go in? Like, what was the deciding factor for like who goes in and who doesn't? You're willing to sacrifice all. Do I just block here? I feel like it's really bad, but I also feel like taking five against Niv-Mizzet's probably bad too, so. I mean, I'd love the draw engine that exists here. Ugh, I can't risk it. We would just die. I have no spot in my house for old PC and all the consoles needed to test. Oh, Michael. Oh, what up, Quacker 2000? The 2000th Quacker of his name. Oh, are they going to victimize? That'd be real good. Nope, they're going to play something else. Degenerate. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Well, they are drawing their big things more than we are drawing our big things. Doesn't land cycle trigger? No, because you're not drawing. You're not drawing the card. You're just putting it in your hand. It would. I mean, it's like the same as if you demonic tutored. Like, searching your library isn't drawing. Oh, well. Oh. And it exiles, so you can't even weld her. Nice. Give me them B spheres. You know what I mean. I'll get in there with my Rippy. Old Rippy J. Then we're at 9-9, and I feel like our boards are pretty similar. They have more cards than we do, for sure. But it's also possible that they got three lands in hand, you know? What are you going to do? Hey, what are you going to do? Yeah, they could weld it, sure. That'd be pretty good. But then we can sacrifice this, right? Oh, no, they can't. We can't. They wouldn't. Yeah. But this is just a token, right? So, like, they're not going to get it back. And we get Metamorph. We'd probably just get another Ripjaw Raptor, right? I don't think Welder is going to be better in that situation. You're willing to sacrifice our love. Direfleet Daredevil. Oh, man. Fantastic. Oh, I love a Tower Defense Candy Crush MMO Tetris phone payment app. Nice. Oh, look, they picked the Fractured Identity. Seems good. Uh-huh. Yep, to the surprise of no one. God, let me draw Maskworm one time. But you don't have three black beta. Yeah, it's also not in our deck or in the cube, so. You know. That's the least of our worries. Oh, boy. Look at these jabronis. Get them. And get them. And get them. And get him. I don't know what we could draw here. Nothing good. Massacre Girl would be good here. Actually, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You know, that's not a terrible draw. This has been wild. For 7? Sure. What in the earth? Top deck city. I got a top deck of 103. Fights a creature I don't control. Fight this idiot. Now I got a big fat 7/8. I feel like they're actually at a point where they got to kind of block here, right? All right, let's get rid of all of the stupid mirror battle spheres on the board. I thought we were dead. 4, 5, 6. This is only 7 damage, 8 damage on board, and we have 2 blockers. So I'm going to get in there. You're going to take 4, give us a card. People just don't want to give you a card. They'll just take 4 forever. And I don't really blame them. Good lord. You're going to 5 when I have a 7/8? I mean, you guess you got something then, right? I constantly took 4 from until I died once from you. Yeah, because that's better. I'd rather die than give my opponents cards. That's how I feel about it. This is an aggressive attack, but I'm sure you have a way to kill me after you make it, so. I'll take 5, I'll go to 4, and I assume you will... stoke the flames or concede. It's one of the two, depending on the kind of player you are. Yep. I have four cards. Is there a lot they can have? Oh, Firebolt, sure. Yep, that's good. Guess we shouldn't have attacked. Yeah, I don't think any of these cards are going to be better, so. 90% chance it'll be a land. It's true. This hand's rough. The question is, will a six-hand card be better than this? Are there any more things you get if we make it to 120 by Friday? I don't think so. I'm going to ask him right now. Because that's funny. I gotta use, gotta find the right emoji. Finding the right emoji is a real. Yeah, this hand's good. Get rid of you. Done. I feel like Elspeth's pretty bonkers against them. Do you get to be a random character pickup? That would be sweet. God, I hope so. Let's play this gentleman, because it just lets us take less damage if they want to start attacking. A Consecrated Specs. I mean, there probably are a few things, but I don't know what they'd be. Aggressive. Okay, you got it. I'll get a Plains. What were the rarities? Common, uncommon, rare, epic, and legendary. Hot-blooded is Michael B. He said he's coming down to draft her with me. Well, we get to do a turn 4 Elspeth, so that seems good. Can we hope they don't have a counterspell for it? Oh, are they going to miss Naga Syndicate? That seems wild. Oh, that's worse. hey, when you're making one ones. That doesn't really just didn't really work out that well. I don't know what they can have for this that can really kill her in a reasonable amount of time. Stagger Shock doesn't do it. Fire Ice doesn't do it. Fire Bolt doesn't do it. And we just get to clog the board up until that point, so I don't know, man. You're my lady. All right, we're just gonna make three more, dude. Play this guy. Do we run this out there? I don't know. No, because like if they have some kind of shenanigans, I'd rather just keep it in hand, right? I mean, I guess they could have Zealous Conscripts when we go to 7 and try to ultimate, but that would be wild. Must so lucky, so lucky. Well, that's a Stick song, so I don't know who the Dan Band is, to be honest with you. Oh boy. Do you guys don't think I break out enough sticks? The reflect. I'm just going to go face here. I don't want them to shoot back at Elspeth. I think keeping Elspeth alive is probably like the best thing we can do here. So I'm going to go one at Chandra. Oh my god. Can we go like attack all at... This is ridiculous. What's even happening right now? Okay, so you, Chandra, you, Chandra, you. The thing is, I am a little scared of Zealous Conscripts, to be honest with you. The reflect is a raging giant, and I just don't want you to know. I think that's fine. Okay, so that's good. I don't think they have Conscripts. See, that's good to know. That's good info to have. Also, like, in the future, we can make three tokens with Elspeth, crew the Sky Sovereign with it, so it's basically, like, the three tokens are dealing 6 damage, and then doing another 3 with whatever they shoot. I heard you start singing that and shot wide awake for my midstream nap. Wild. Just wild. Turn around, bright eyes. Oh man, free land. Oh, they played a land before activating this? Oh, they're tilted. It's a legendary. Turn around, bright eyes. 1, 2, 3. Buddy, 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 buddy. So you guys heal 6 though to something else. I'm gonna attack your face with everything. Just everything's going at your face. Kill this thing. I don't even know what it is, but it's gotta go. Was it Fathom Seer? What do you got? Bane of the Living?
Grim Haruspex.
So you're taking 6, you're taking 13. Oh boy. That's a lot. Yeah, I guess we're just passing here. We also have 11 minutes that are 5 minutes, so they have taken quite a bit of time. I would like to request Come sail away with me. I say come sail away. Hedron Archive? That ain't gonna do it. One thing I've noticed about this cube is that there is a lot of, like, it's very tricky to go wide. Like, or if someone goes wide, like we have done, or like they have done in previous games, it's sometimes very hard to deal with. Light up the stage. Nope, those don't do it either. And, oh boy. Oh, they're digging. Oh, they're digging. We're getting to dig, boys. Okay. Oh, they killed themselves. I respect it. All right, we got one more. Somebody needs to take this trail mix away from me. Can you do a little rush now? They call me the working man. I guess that's what I am. Man, this is the same hand. I don't know what we're up against, so I'm going to keep it because it's got all the colors. This Sandring Forges in the opening hand has been rough. Rough. Oh, they went to 6? We can't lose then. No, they meant Rush Limbaugh. I cannot do Rush Limbaugh, nor would I ever want to. Talk about a dumpster fire of a human being. Let me get a ramp card next turn. We got like 6 of them in the deck, right? Come on, we can do it. One time. Thanks. Magic Online. Sometimes you're all a boy will ever want it. Now we get to plow them under. Oh, this game's over. He said confidently. What do you want? Leave me alone. Housekeeping? You want mint for pillow?
Hi, good boy.
Guys, I hate to inform you, but Michael B. has arrived.
Bitch, everybody loves that.
It's true. People have, like 10 people have asked where you were.
It's called work.
Honestly, stream for a moment. Haven't been watching for a bit, so excuse me if I missed anything, but how are you doing? I assume your work life is pretty set up for quarantine. But you and your people hanging... Yeah, we're doing all right. Quacker, how are you? How are you, buddy? How's Brooklyn life treating you, my dude? I've been okay. I've been mostly fine. Me and Mike are both working from home, So like when we hang out, it's like we know no one else. We know we haven't really seen anyone else, you know.
Would have been down sooner, but I had to work a little late and I had to poop.
What's the difference? I thought pooping was your job.
Might as well be.
Really?
Yeah.
That's wild. Well, I get up 7 days, I go to work at night. Happy birthday, Michael B. Four, five, six. I kind of just want to get rid of this.
Took a little Pepto.
Is your body doing okay, man?
I don't know, man. It's been not great the last couple days. Or at least 2 days or whatever.
Good Lord, Michael. Oh, you're just going to kill that anyway. Okay. Well, I guess you got me.
Working late sounds like someone is having an affair. Wow.
Yeah.
An affair with my non-existent girlfriend.
Well, if you had a girl, you wouldn't be having the affair with your girlfriend. That's not how affairs work, Michael.
Okay, my non-existent side piece.
There's a lot of components to this.
You can't have an affair if you don't have a relationship to start with.
Or a side piece. Which I don't know.
Both
if the, I don't even if that's I don't even know if that's correct nomenclature, man.
Or an affair with a poker game. Wow. Your nomenclature.
Michael does like the queens.
Those have reach, right?
What has reach?
The worms.
Do they? No, they dude.
No.
They're just fat boys.
Isn't there something that's like different about them? They're not just 5/5s, right?
Yeah, they're just 5/5 worms, man. They got
no, there's more to it.
There's not. Create a 5/5 green worm token.
Creature flying can attack.
Yes, but that's you were asking. Oh, okay. There's more to the worms. No, the worms don't have anything special about them.
I thought it was part of the worm.
I thought it was part of the worm. Michael, they'll never be part
Great
of the
is
worm.
Your affair on poker? Wow.
Oh, we won a game with Sandworm Convergence. That's all I ever wanted to do.
Hey, man, guess what?
Poker is your girlfriend and Raid is your side piece.
I actually ran out of energy today.
You might be playing too fucking much, man.
Well, it auto-regenerates and you get some every day. So
it auto-regenerates.
Not a big deal. You can also buy it with Jimmy's.
Little Jimmy's? Oh, little Jimmy. No? All right. Whatever, man. Just talking about little Jimmy, Michael. Dude, we hit 80.
Yeah, I heard.
I know. It's wild.
Also, I got that one rare that I got the other day. You know, yesterday I was like, oh, got that rare, you know? I've ascended her 3 times already.
See, that just sounds inappropriate. Would m'lady like to be ascended? That's just some old-timey inappropriate stuff, man. Here, Hunter, he's having a little chew.
Dungeons be whack, though. That's where you get the potions to.
Did you say dundreds?
Dungeons.
Dungeon Mifflins?
Yeah, Dungeon Mifflins. They're pretty hard. Like, the one for green potions, I got to, like, level 20. It was, like, level 9, where the boss is, like, level 22 or whatever. And I could never win, but I couldn't die, because she didn't do enough damage to kill my team. But I couldn't do enough damage to her, because she would just auto-heal, and she would heal more than I would ever damage her. So I literally had to stop the battle after, like, 10 minutes.
Maybe if you hustle as hard as you hate. Well, we're not just going to run a Rex Sage out there, right? Maybe. You know what? I will run. Oh, wait. Is it a mate? Yeah, okay, good. I was like, what if it's not a May ability? Yeah, it's not a red card, so.
Mucho. Yes. Marky. Mark.
You won't believe this, but J-Rod just drafted a super good deck. Get out of here.
He probably already has all the trophies.
He does. Okay, Mouse. Knocking off. Yeah, he's at 17, so. You know, like you do. I'll block. Oh, yeah, that's right. Recky Sage holding down the 40 fort.
I had a War Maiden on my first day and threw her in the trash can to level up my kill to level 4. Oh, no. That's not good. You can get her again, though, from the campaign.
And then I read a guide and realized she was incredibly good. God damn.
Tormain's pretty decent support. Not good for PvP, though. What up, basic swamps?
Oh, no. I'll make a dragon. So we can have 4 extra mana. I guess we could just go, like, Metamorph copy the dragon. Does this guy become indestructible? No, they don't. Interesting. What was the other card? Oh, just another forest. All right, cool. Well, let's see what we get.
Yeah, she's good for like campaign and stuff. She's just not good in PvP. But you should definitely keep her around for
PvP.
Her ascended.
Talking
healing
about PvP.
And her attack ABC,
PvP, maybe you and me, girl. You know that song?
Mm-hmm.
No, you don't, you fucking liar. You don't know Michael Jackson's PvP.
Mike, there's a Dwarf Elf Delver hero. She has ability debuff that stops auto heal and great for the green potions. What's her name? And is she like an epic or rare?
Mm-hmm. 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 That sucks. Yeah, I don't like it. No, no. Yep, that's pretty rough.
Our name is just Delver. Okay.
Can we talk about Magic the Gathering, guys? I'd really like to focus the stream on talking about Magic the Gathering just for a little bit. I know it's hard, but that would be great.
What's Magic the Gathering?
Yeah. That's about where I'm at, too. Did they not kill... okay, sure.
Why kill it when they can kill it more?
It's true.
You know what I'm saying?
No. Oh, we can kill the Sarki! Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, actually, I just cast the Thran Dynamo first, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, for sure.
Thank you.
Don't be stupid.
Uh-oh, something happened.
Frank Connick, Disciple with a resub. Thank you so much, buddy. Really appreciate it, my dude.
Any sips in the queue?
Oh, another green. No.
No? Okay.
Dang it. Okay. Woodfall Primus.
Wow, Mike, you can't
just
ask
where does the green go?
One's name is.
Is that correct? Okay.
I don't think there's anything wrong with asking someone's name.
Whose name did you ask? Your mom's?
No, I already know hers.
What's her name?
Oh, shit, you caught me.
Typical. I got in there with that guy because we can't block the flyer. And if they want to attack both, I guess they could tap this and attack. Dang it, that's so good. I forgot.
God dang it.
I mean, Samurai Prefer just actually shuts down everything but the dragon. So that's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 8 plus 5. Wow, we got enough to cast both of these next turn. That's great. That's
dragon
just
kills you pretty fast, though. Well, I guess Thraggy helps out with that.
ABC. Talk about Michael B.
I bet they have a random blue counter spell and they're going
to
get you.
Oh, wow. We're just going to be able to get in there with this guy? Just taking it? Dang it. To the limit. 1, 2, 6, 7, 8. Sandy boys. And we're at 15, so we got like three turns. Oh my god, are they going to man tie this? Ooh, okay, good. I don't know what's happening right now.
I don't either.
I don't either. Sure. Unexpectedly absent. You got it.
What'd they tuck?
What'd they tuck?
Oh, the one convergence.
What'd they tuck? Tell me about the tucking.
That's unfortunate.
Yep, mother tuckers. I mean, we're just going to jump here. That's fine. Unless they kill it, and then we're probably dead, right?
Yeah, I feel like if we were making worms every turn, we'd kind of be able to keep up. No, I'm not so sure.
Oh, we don't like... What? What? What if the top card is something real good, though? What do you do then?
I guess you win then. Got any clones in this deck?
Got your mom.
Okay.
in the deck. Look at these flying nerds. Oh, wow. Okay, that's pretty good. What is this? 4, 10, 13? Oh, wow. I hope we draw Wrath of God. It didn't matter, because I forgot about this guy. Oh, boy. All right. Storm's Wrath would be good, but we don't... Nah. Okay. I guess we're good like this? Man, we first picked the Sundering Titan. We have yet to draw it once or, like, cast it once, so... Oh, this is a hand. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it.
Do what?
Exactly. Ooh, turn 3 Thrag Tusk is pretty good. Do you?
So much.
Let me tell you what I hate.
Okay.
You. So I guess we're even. Got him.
Dang.
Shrek'd him.
Shrek'd him and wrecked him.
Damn near killed him. Oh, do we do that instead? It's probably better to have Thrag Tusk out when we do that, so. Oh man, we're plowing.
Plowing them fields?
Yeah, that's right.
Nice.
Oh, Banalish Marshal.
Banally McMally.
Actually, I'm going to attack first.
That'd be sick if you traded.
I'd be fine with it.
I guess you can sack a spirit to do that, but that seems...
It's still a trade.
Pretty meh.
A, B, C. 1, 2, 3. Plus, we can Banishing Light this guy next turn.
Making it rain. Making it rain.
Still just at 80. If it doesn't go up, it doesn't go higher. That's wild. I'm gonna close this now. Do you know Black Widow was delayed until till November 6th?
I did not know that.
That's wild, man.
But it makes sense.
What's the alternative, you know?
Yeah, there really isn't one.
Man, they're just gonna tap this guy down forever. So, I think we're actually just going to get rid of this dude.
Now I got to find a way to refer 3 people to raid so I can get extra stuff.
You? Oh, you?
Yeah. There's like a referral link thing. If for everyone, you get like... You get rewards based on how high the level they complete.
Put 2-1-1 counters on this. 1, 2, 1, 1, counter. Swimming pool skills more people than COVID. Yeah, sure do. 4, 5, 6. So next turn we get to do a little Woody.
I can't believe a real human being thought that was true.
So they can just go block. Yeah, that's fine. Let's do that. Everybody dies. Oh, Mirror Crusader's a dude. Farseek's a dude.
Bro Green's pretty decent.
You think?
Yeah.
Do you think so, Michael?
But he can't really attack with it right now.
Maybe you can't. Here comes a Judith. Yep. Guess we're taking 6.
I guess he can attack with it now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sure. I guess we'll attack first too. Oh, okay. Sure. Well, they have no black mana now, so that's good for us. Would you like to race? You would. Fascinating. Oblivion Ring. Oh, God. The problem is if they have any burn spell, we're just dead, which is really unfortunate, but...
Yep.
What can you do? Watch, as soon as I cast this, they're going to be like, good game. I'm going to be like, cool, man. You ready? Preemptive GG coming out.
They also only have to buff it by 1 point. I don't like it.
Yeah, we're just dead.
Yeah, that'll do.
That's fucking incredible, dude. Yep. Seems good. Let's be nice.
What are you fitting with, Mitchell?
Thank you guys so much for watching. Slam those like and subscribe buttons. Check me out on twitch.tv/frankpoor, patreon.com/frankpoor, manatures.com, and coolstuffinc.com. All the links and the promo codes are down below in the description. And I'll see you guys next time.